हाय फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू बी हायर जॉब यूट्यूब चैनल। फ्रेंड्स, इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू हाउ टू डू चेक इफ टू एंटिटीज आर द सेम बिजनेस आर नॉट। फ्रेंड्स, फॉलो ऑन इंस्टाग्राम एंड फेसबुक पेज फॉर मोर अपडेट्स फॉर दिस चैनल। Let's start the video. Friends, in Tulaka, we are going to discuss about the task of check if the two entities are the same business or not. We have to show the per task and we have no other requested by the taskers and the instructions we have to know. See the how to do the check if the two entities are the same business or not. And after the instructions, we're going to take the trainings. After the training, we get a task in a paid task. First one, going to instructions. In that instructions, we have to know the two. We have to know the determine if the two local business are the same one or not. Just you have to identify two local business are the same one. Just you have to click a link. After that, we have just to link website link, and we have to please link the help answer the questions. That link will be to answer the questions, and then you going to please choose yes or no. If you choose no, please also provide the relationship between that two local businesses. And you go into some local business, maybe have multiple phone numbers or multiple different addresses due to the some different corners. Maybe if we have to know the multiple addresses, okay, if the addresses are the different, please check the locations in the map. That maybe the addresses are different, that we have to know the locations the same or not. We check, and we have to say same business, chain businesses, even though the names are similar, they are different businesses. Example, Starbucks. And we have the case, we are considering the different businesses even though have same addresses. In this, we have discussed the business and its departments. Just you have to business and its department. Example, Walmart, it's a business, and Walmart pharmacy it's a department, okay. And the different departments for the same business, different departments and same business, Walmart pharmacy, Walmart business, and this is the same business but different departments. And going to business, different professional works that business, and different professionals to work that difference. You can check that. These are instructions. We're going to know that next one is we want to take the trainings. Just you have to take the trainings. And these are instructions. Please subscribe our Be Hired Job YouTube channel and press bell icon for more updates. If you like this video, please like, share and comment. Coming to this training tasks. In this task, we just know the we have to time the given just 3 minutes of time to complete the task. Duration of timing is 3 minutes. And we have to just give in the other entity name is a fox, given name and addresses and phone number or website. And second entity is given name, address, phone number and website. And we have to observe that name and address, phone number, website. And we have to, if you have any doubt, and click the link button given the website link. And after that, we have to know these are we have to identify that the two business are the two businesses are, check if the entities are the same or not. Just after that you have to clicking the website link, you have to identify that. Just see here the name, example of the training, Barclays Bank WHS. The you have to click to, and here to here check that if two entities are the same businesses or not. And here are the above two local entities are the same business. Yes, the two local entities are the same business, or no, the two local business are the same business. Here the what are the relations between the two entities. You have to know. If you know, you have to given the relationships that you have to know that. That may be network problem. It's taken time to refresh. That's all about you have to check a business within the shopping center. Just you have to take the pharmacy different. That's all about.